Just a few hours of exercise a week could reduce migraine triggers. This is according to a new study of more than 4,600 chronic migraine patients. It showed that those who exercised for at least 2.5 hours a week reported less stress, depression, and sleep problems, all which trigger migraines. In fact, half of the patients who did no exercise had at least 25 headaches a month, but only a quarter of those who worked out the most had that many migraines.